Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Swarm's Ghost here, thank you for joining me again for this time-lapse video. We are back on the Darwin Reforged server, continuing on the project of rebuilding Kingdoms of Colovia, starting with Wayrest 2.0. I've started writing down lore, and I'm going to continue writing down lore after I'm done recording. But it's so far turning out very good. I'm going to try and do some artwork myself to go along with it. So there will be a lore video coming along with a time-lapse video in the near future. But today, what we are focusing on is the bridge, which you're going to see built in today's time-lapse video. It's not too shabby for a small bridge. That it is. What it is connecting is from Old Fort here, which is part of Wayrest, to the smaller island. Then there's going to be another bridge from this smaller island that goes off to the main island, which is going to be bigger than what you've seen me do so far. If you want to continue seeing terraforming videos, just let me know. If you're getting bored of it, I can always do it offline and then just see building videos like with this bridge and roadways for the start. So just let me know in the comments below what you'd like to see or what you prefer to keep having it go on with what I've been doing, so then you can see it all and on how I'm thinking of doing things. In one part of the video, especially building this island, you're going to see me start to use Voxel Sniper. I've never used it before, but this server has it as a plugin. So I'm trying to learn it. So you're going to see like a lot of deletes and stuff. So it's going to take a while for me to build it, but it's actually a lot faster than how I've built this island and that one here. So it does work out in the end. So without saying anything else, sit back and enjoy the time-lapse video of this bridge. And I also hope you like this shield and sword I have. It's the dwarven sword and the red and white wool shield. You can change those by using an anvil and taking just a regular shield and a regular sword and just going in and changing the name of it. All right. So let's hop on into the timeline.